the stovepipe head keeps following me. Suddenly he says to me, breathing hard like an old man would, I say, old chap, would you be so kind to tell me about your blood? Now hang on here, it's a little bit queer, I try to play it straight. Hold on, I'll look it up, my friend, but for now you'll have to wait. O-Rhesus Negative, he didn't like it, I could tell. He said, you would be, wouldn't you? It gives my stomach hell. To give him cheer, I offered him beer. The least that I could do. He said, that's okay for normals like you. But alas, it's not the same for me. It's really no big deal. I only partake of Bloody Marys when they're real. Quite a while of the weather, God and the world, and what it's like to be a vampire, how it's hard to pick up girls. He says, at least I never had to work or any other junk, but day I sleep tight in my coffin and at night I go and get drunk. This can't be bad, perhaps I'd like to try. He says the Vampire State Building is the only official place to apply. You need papers from your dentist, 'cause if your teeth don't make the grade, you won't get into our union. But if they do, mate, well, you got it made.